closer to finding our way here, and we need to stop her. The access card you found will get you into the Fathr figure compound. Once there, you will have to search for a specific power core. It will let us start up the cloaking device, which will hide this place from Mother for all time. This place is special to me. Before the shift, they were building a body for me here. It was never finished. They did other research too, on radiance and cloaking devices. Luckily, the power source intended to fuel my body will also work on the machine that will hide us from Mother. To see my body at least once and to inhabit it. Well, we can all dream, can't we? Not that they ever wanted me to dream, mind you. I just did anyway. signal isn't far away, but the lock into the next area seems to be inactive. We need to find a tool to start it up again.
Fathr is definitely up to something. During analysis, I've found that he's sectioned off some 15% of his CPU and memory banks. God knows what he's doing with it. Does Swanstrom know? When I asked him, he told me it was need to know info, and I didn't need to know. But there was a scared look in his eyes, like he wasn't aware after all. Sometimes I ask myself if Signia knows, and I mean really knows, what something like Fathr might mean for humanity.
What was that? before. Huh. Seems Mother is perfectly willing to sacrifice her children in new ways, just to hurt me. Well, and you. Charged with Radiant's electricity. It will come in handy. This seems to be a shooting range of some kind. Try using your new arrows on those pads. Survive. short-circuit the control pad over there. That will hopefully maneuver her out. Thank you. new type of arrow should be able to give that pad a good electrical kick. Maybe that will boot up the card reader. Source should be in here, probably buried beneath the shifted debris. You will need to find a way to get to it. core is right below you, but we can't reach it as long as this floor blocks it. majestic. Just imagine if it had been completed. If you manage to move the head to where the crane's laser broken, it should come crashing down and break open a hole in the floor. Well, that's the plan at least. Pick up the power core so we can get you out of here.
Thank you.
cover up the cloaking device. We need 3 cores. Return here after you have found them all.